Hello students, once again I am with some of the very important questions of your book. Students, I would like to talk you on the topic that is human body today. And this is the chapter number 25 of your book. So before starting this chapter, I would like to suggest you for the subscription of my channels. I told you earlier, and I would like to tell you once again to subscribe my channel. Students, whenever you subscribe my channel, I know that how many people, how many students you are watching my video. It may be the evidence of your study. So please, you know, subscribe my channels, and you know, like the lesson whatever we are learning through this video. So let's start about the human body. Explain first questions of this chapter. What causes allergy? Allergy ka kya karan hai? Once again, I would like to say you that this video is not only useful for you people. You know, this is also useful for those students who are preparing for the different competitive examinations. So students, don't ignore this video. You know, you have to watch very carefully. It can help you in coming you know, competitive examination and your future too. So watch carefully. Come to the point, what causes allergy? Allergy ke kya karan hai? Student, that is, you know, antigens. Antigens jo hai, that is a substance that enters the body and starts a process that can cause diseases. So this is antigens. And second question, in which organ in the human body is digested sugar stored? Students, that is liver. And liver is the organ, you know, you in human body which digested sugar stores. And which part of the body is affected by drinking alcohol? I think you know everybody that drinking se sabse jyada kaun sa part affected hota hai. To students, jo bhi koi drink karte hain, unka sabse pehle jo hota hai, liver damage hota hai. Liver jo hai wo sabse mahatvapurna part hota hai sharir ka, wo sabse jyada aur sabse jaldi damage hote hain jo drinking karte hain. So now fourth questions, which organ in the human body helps to process white blood cells, destroy old red blood cells and stores iron? That is, you know, spleen. Where spleen hota hai. And fifth question, which type of food acts like a fuel in driving the body? That is carbohydrates. Carbohydrates, you know, is the food acts like fuel in driving the body. And another questions, question number 6, what is the number of bones in the human vertebrae? Human vertebrae mein kitne haddiyan hoti hain? Wo 33 hai student, 33 yaad rakhiyega. And seventh questions, dash are sores in the stomach lining caused by acid in the digestive juices. Student, that is, you know, peptic ulcer. And now a question, which was the first organ to be transplanted? Sabse pahle kaun sa ang tha jo sharir mein planted hua tha? Actual mein there is not the correct answer given in your book. In option, whenever you see, heart is given, but this is not the correct answer. Students, in the middle of the 20th century, real progress in the science of solid organ transplantation really began to emerge. And a major milestone, you know, occurred in 1954 when it successfully kidney transplant from one identical twin to other was performed by Dr. Joseph E. Murray in Boston. So students, this is the kidney, not heart. Heart was, you know, it was started, I think, transplantation of, you know, liver, heart and pancreas were successfully performed by the last 1960. So kidney is the correct answer. And another question, which nervous system controls the functioning of the body during sleep? That is autonomous nervous systems. And 10th questions, which parts of the body are affected by an excess or deficiency of fluoride in the drinking water? इसमें है कि शरीर का कौन सा पार्ट जो है वो अगर पानी में ज़्यादा फ्लोराइड है तो उसको पीने से अफेक्टेड होगा. स्टूडेंट्स, दैट इज बोन्स एंड टीथ. टीथ सबसे ज़्यादा अफेक्टेड होता है एंड बोन्स भी. 11th क्वेश्चन, व्हाट रेगुलेट्स द अमाउंट ऑफ लाइट इंटरिंग द बॉडी? बॉडी में जो लाइट इंटर करता है तो कौन उसे रेगुलेट करता है? दैट इज आयरिस. आयरिस जो है उसी को कंट्रोल करता है. एंड व्हाट आर द ब्लड सेल्स दैट कंटेन्स हेमोग्लोबिन नोन एज? दैट इज, यू नो, रेड ब्लड सेल्स. एंड 13th क्वेश्चन, व्हाट आर ट्विंस कॉल्ड व्हेन दे आर ज्वाइंट टुगेदर एट सम पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी? आप देखते हुए कभी कभी ऐसे टीवी पर देखने को मिला है, जुड़वा भाई या बहनों का कोई ना कोई पार्ट जो है वो जुड़ा होता है, तो उसे हम कोज्वाइन ट्विंस भी कहते हैं या उसको हम सीएमएसी ट्विंस भी कहते हैं. सीएमएसी ट्विंस या फिर कोज्वाइन ट्विंस उसे कहा जाता है. 14th क्वेश्चन है, वेयर इज द पैटेला लोकेटेड इन द बॉडी? पैटेला जो होता है वो नी कैप को हम कहते हैं, घुटने में होता है, नी में होता है. एंड व्हाट इज द मेम्ब्रेन दैट कवर्स द हार्ट कॉल्ड? जो मेम्ब्रेन होते हैं जो हार्ट को कवर करता है, दैट इज, यू नो, पेरिकार्डियम कहते हैं उसको, पेरिकार्डियम. एंड 16th क्वेश्चन, व्हाट गिव्स कलर टू द स्किन? स्किन का जो कलर देता है वो द प्रेजेंस ऑफ सन लाइट, दैट इज मेलानिन. सो दिस इज द एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू सी यू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड वॉच दिस वीडियो वेरी केयरफुली. यू नीड टू वॉच दिस वीडियो वेरी केयरफुली. थैंक यू वेरी मच.